Hi everybody, my name is Maria Bourne and I'm from Bourne Beauty. I don't own any rights to the music in the background. This week's theme is animal print and I'm going to do zebra using stamping plate, stamping polish and just regular gel polishers. So I've got my design here. This is a stamping plate from Moira. It's plate number 4 and it's called Animalistic. The gel polish I'm going to use is also a Moira gel polish. I've pre-prepared my nail with 2 coats of gel polish and a matte top coat. I'm going to put a generous amount of stamping polish onto the plate. And I'm going to scrape and then I'm going to pick up the image. I'm going to do a diagonal design, so I only want to want part of the stamp anyway. Okay, I've got a couple of stringy bits there, so I'm just going to tap them down. Okay, at this stage you can either top coat the image again with some matte top coat, or you can go straight in with the next part of the design. I'm going to use my Crystal Nails oolong brush and some black gel polish, which I've just decanted onto a palette. So I'm just going to paint a black line straight across. And then I want it a bit thicker. Okay, and then I'm going to fill in the gap. And I want to try and get my lines parallel and nice and straight. If anybody's got any questions, please comment and I will get back to you as soon as I can. The gel polish I'm using is Halo gel polish. I have the full collection and this one is Cerise. Okay, so when you're happy, you can pop that into the lamp. I'm just going to flash cure that for 10 seconds. And I'm just going to quickly clean my brush. And then I'm getting out some silver gel paint, which is Alexa Pro Art Nail Systems. And I'm just going to put that, just a bit of it onto my palette. Fully loading my brush, but very thinly. And I just want to do a line underneath the black. And one along the top.
Daily exercise or to work, but only if you cannot work from home. Stay home. Anyone can get it, and anyone.
I'm going to flash cure that for 10 seconds. And I'm just going to put my brush through the silver again, just to load it back up. And I'm just going to go over the top again.
At Morrison's, loads of what we sell we make ourselves, more than any other supermarket in fact, and we will keep on baking our own bread, making our own burgers and sausages, picking and packing our own fruit and veg and our own eggs, so we can keep on delivering to your store all day every day, and you can keep on buying the food you need.
more than agile. To verify, visit my.morrisons.com/TV.
Travel for the East Midlands. Next capital.
Right now at the Halifax, wherever we're working from.
Okay. No one, you're happy with that? You can pop it into the lamp for a full 60 second cure. So while that is curing, I'm just going to tidy away and put the lids back on my products, clean my brush. I always clean my plate after I've finished with it, before I put it away, and I always clean my stamper as well. I just clean with acetone, or you can get a stamping plate polish. Now going to top coat that. Just making sure that I'm covering the whole nail and not forgetting to cap the free edge. This was on a client, I would flash cure for 10 seconds and then I'd top coat again and do a full cure for 60 seconds just to ensure that the free edge is capped and the stamping isn't going to rub off. So I've put that nail in the lamp now for a full 60 second cure. Here's some I made earlier, and the colours I've used for these is blue, Fiji, Hawaii, Cerise, and Seashells. And I've used the Moira stamping polish in black, and I've used the Alexa Nail Art Systems velvet top coat for the matte top coat, and then I've just used Halo's top coat, and then not forgetting Moira's animalistic stamping plate. I've also used Moira's stamper and scraper as well. Okay, that's now finished. Very simple, very quick, easy, but they do look nice. And I will post a picture in the comments. Please all have a go, because I'd like to see your interpretation of zebra print. I will see you again next week with another theme. Thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye!